Ladies and gentlemen of the Oklahoma Christian Community Campus, it has come to my attention that there is a grave danger facing this campus. Effective immediately, I must put this campus on orange alert against the potentially hazardous activities of the Bible faculty. When you're dealing with serious athletes, there's a potential that they might go overboard. It appears that they have definitely gone overboard this year. And so I especially advise all of you students in your dealings and your interactions with the faculty in the Bible department that you must exercise extreme care until this alert is raised. Failure to do so could result in serious bodily harm. Maintain the highest alert anytime that you're around our Bible faculty.
Dr. McMillan, can I ask you a question about a test?
You know, in baseball, there's the crack of the bat. In football, there's the thud of pad against pad. But man, in dodgeball, there is nothing like the sound of vinyl against human skin. We love it. It's great. It just does something. It stirs your blood. It just makes you want to go out there and get all you can get.
This is the strength of the College of Biblical Studies. And this is why I love playing with these guys. I mean, they're animals. I mean, they scare me. They're crazy, man. You don't want to be in the locker room with them. I mean, people are flying off of the lockers. They're banging against the walls. It's insane. They're knocking heads. It's gross, actually. I mean, it's disgusting, but I love playing with the guy because, you know, once you've gotten pumped up, you are just psyched. And the other team, they know it. We come out there and they just, it's like they smell the pheromones and they just start kind of curling up. They lose the edge because they know we're there to just crush them.
I think the students have responded well to our taking up dodgeball. I think they respect us, and those that don't fear us.
There are many commands that Jesus gives that are hard for us to put into practice, but one of the most difficult is for us to love our enemies. Now, I know many people, when they look at the Sermon on the Mount, think that somehow that Jesus is exaggerating. But Jesus is not. If you look at the text, it's clear that Jesus really does want us to love our enemies. And when Paul talks about how we interact with others, he will talk about, in Romans chapter 12, that we are to love sincerely, that we should not repay evil with evil, but repay evil with good. In fact, he quotes Proverbs and says, "Vengeance is mine," says the Lord. Okay. So if somebody strikes out at you, even when it's unprovoked, your response should be that of Jesus Christ. That is to love.
I think I'm bleeding.
Competition, I mean, take Harding. They wouldn't even touch us. You know, they ran the other way. We did play ACU, and that was a romp. The only team that really pushed us at all was Teal Ridge. I mean, you know, stamina, kind of, you know, sneaky tactics.
They're just snakes. They're just vicious. They know how to get in there and just rip your guts out.
It's the mind games they play with you. You know, you think you think one thing's going on, and all of a sudden they're hitting you from another direction.
They got those walkers, and they come at you all week, you know, and then all of a sudden, boom, you know, they're making fun of you, calling you Sonny Boy, Baldy, all that stuff.
You know, one of the hardest teams we played, I thought, was that group of pregnant women. You know, with just three of them. But what made it hard was that you had to hit each one of them twice.
Are you okay? I can't believe you hit a pregnant woman.
Time out.
Are you all right?
Are you guys okay?
Their secret is the training table, you know? I mean, have you ever seen how much they eat? It's like they're eating for two people, you know? And you get out there, and it's surprising. It's amazing how well they move around. And you would think it would be easy targets. Oh, they're elusive.
Good one, dodgeball.
One alone, she could tell right away that I was bad to the bone.